So, of course, you're performing. You're actually opening up. Can you tell us about your set?
Yeah, I'm going to be performing a few new songs, acoustic songs, and then full track songs. So it's going to be fun, and the popular ones for the fans. And you'll have to see which ones I do.
Does popular include Heaven? Because I've told you before how much I love that song.
I do like that one. I probably won't do that one. I'm sorry.
No,
but
it's okay.
But one day.
Yeah, that just gives me an excuse to go to your next show, right?
Exactly. Yeah. Thank you, though. I appreciate it.
Of course. And of course, the holidays are coming up. Any fun plans with family?
I just got home, actually, from my little birthday break, Thanksgiving break. So I might go home, but I'm in L.A. for now. I mean, hopefully, I can go home if I'm not working too much in December. So I'd like to go home and see everybody.
Sure. Any gifts particular stand out to you that a fan has given you?
That a fan has given me. Anytime a fan gets my lyrics tattooed, I think that's like, it's not really a gift, but it's kind of a gift to me. Yeah, it's very
special. Indirect gift.
Yeah, it's very special.
Well, it's so cool that you have that impact on people. And as always, can we just have your social media and then website so we can find out about upcoming shows?
It's just at Jake Miller and www.jakemiller.com. It's very simple.
Yes. Thank you, Jake. Always good to see you.
Appreciate it. You too. Thank you.